pain in the ass because of the length of the bow. And when you're playing the guitar, the arm gets all the way out here, which can tire out your shoulder. It does to me anyways. So I found the solution. This is a Swedish Nyckelharpa bow. It's about half the length and it sounds just as good, even better, I think.